This issue is poor anti-air warfare missile allocation. Load the poor AAW missile allocation test scenario into the game engine. Two combat air patrol fighters concentrate fire on a single target when there are two eligible targets. Each fighter should be engaging a separate target. Watch the cat as it fires on the incoming bombers. Pause after the initial missiles are launched to see that the one Chinquo is engaged while the other is not. Each Phantom has fired one Sparrow at the same target. This is bad behavior. With two bombers and two fighters, each fighter should only be engaging one enemy unit instead of both fighters engaging the same unit, especially since the Phantom radar is only capable of engaging a single target at a time. In the older Harpoon 3 version, one plane would have engaged one target, and both targets would have been engaged in this case.